gonna kill you.
Yes, definitely early Akaviri stonework here.
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols.
Whatever you did, you worked. Let's see what those old blades left.
Wonderful. Remarkably well preserved, too. Ah, here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil? Amazing. To be standing at the very entrance to Skyhaven Temple itself.
It's coming to life.
The end of the invasion. Serious circumstances.
I did it. After you, Dragon. You should.
Seen a final example of early second era Akaviri sculpture in relief. Isn't it amazing? Ah, thank you. Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Ah, let me see if I can find the right panel. Ah, here it is. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the wall. You see, here is fallen from the sky, The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the news of Alduin and his term.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? I was afraid you were going to say that. I guess there's nothing for it. I hope to avoid involving them in this, but we have no other choice. Right. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. Talos, guard you.
Here, in the third panel, the prophecy was brought to the future.
Hey!
Is it over? It's like relaxing into a warm mug of spice. This is how a... Thank you for your help. I'm gonna stay in the tomb for a while. My shame kept me out before, but now I want to see it.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me. I do what I can. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward. Too many. Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. That's what meant. Now some worry this wizard Falion will foul it all up.
It's a fine day with you around.
So, life, that which is unknown. Some time will prove. Rogard, my people believe it to be Hro. Many folk think he set the fire. Lust. The ashes were still warm, unruined. Sif, should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. Krogar's fate is in your hands.
The only thing that matters to me is keeping my wife safe. I won't let any harm her. Keep your guard up. Don't even think about it.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not bad. Really, he's not.
Here for work. That's true, but I'm in a new house now, a better house. Yeah, that was a shame. But now Alva takes care of me, and I take care of her.
God might get nervous, a man approaches with his weapon drawn.
I let you live. This time.
Go, Fid. I have to wonder. It's bad luck to... Y'all's been looking for someone who ain't superstitious, though. Been looking for a fool. Boss me.
We need to talk. Look, something is happening. If the Night Mother really... And I think... So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast.
Are the stories true?
Oh, you mean in that manor house, during the thunderstorm? What can I say? It happened, just like you heard.
To kill... triplets, secretly, and then have the whole thing blamed on the mother. Remarkable.
When one can divine the future, success may not be assured, but it can at least be anticipated. It helps that I've already foretold my own death.
Will there ever come a time? No suck. And if, unless of course, your payment, as per, I'll teach you how to use it effectively. And keep you quick on your feet. You've got people to kill, my friend.
Tell me, sister. Team!
Huh!
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead. Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.